done the carbon fiber front splitter. We've done an Anderson carbon fiber. It's a dry carbon hood, but we cleared it and then came in the center section of the car a little bit better, make it not look so out of place. We've also done pretty much all the carbon accents you see on the car. LP1, 13.5 mm compression. It runs on pump 85, makes 800 horsepower the crankshaft. Just under 700 of the tire. It's got a solid kind of hybrid hydraulic roller camshaft. So it's got the full stage 4 external scavenge pump. No more variable oil pump in the, you know, in the engine. It's all external now. I still retain my air conditioning, so all that stuff functions. We've got the ARE spin track. That thing basically pulls all the aeration, all the air out of the oil when it goes back to the cooler, and it gets you, you know, maximum cooling of the oil.
We've done the leather wrapped MRO seats. We added the carbon fiber stage bezel to the NCM. And then we hand fabricated that harness for custom harnesses. You know, I mean, we've kind of gone through them and touched every piece of this car.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Jordan Priestley, the Optima GTS 5 here.